Alright, so I got Austin with me today. It's his first time turkey hunting. First day of fifth season in Wisconsin. And I saw some birds out in the field last night. So we went out there and there wasn't even a single gobble this morning. So we just started driving around to see if we could find a bird to get on. And I stopped out in this field here by my grandpa's and got out of the vehicle and tried calling once and one gobbled right away. And I looked up and here he was on the field already. We're standing in the middle of the field by our truck. Somehow, we got our gear out of the truck, snuck directly away from the truck, and got to a little woods. We got over here. One of the truck doors is still open, and call him till he's still got one and can't come in this direction. So hopefully we can pull this off yet. See what happens.
That's what it was. Are you kidding me? Is that like a hawk? Okay, he might come back now. I've never had that happen before. I can't believe that. If that ruins us for us, that's bad. Sense to me. I'm like, what? No, he's not really on. This stinks, I think. I'm gonna start filming my other camera pretty quick. But a nice fishing. Safety off. see him.
Can you believe that happened?
That was just we had to move though. He was not leaving that spot. Nice job.
Oh,
how was that?
That's crazy. We had to do something.
Oh, man. That's awesome. Is that fun?
I'm shaking.
Oh, there's an alarm.
I forgot to shut that off, so it's only like 7:30.
Big bird down.
Nice shot, Austin.
Oh my god.
Is that fun?
Yeah.
Dude, that was, he was there for half an hour in that spot and we just couldn't do anything.
Oh my. This is a nice one. First day turkey hunting for me. First day of fifth season. We tried earlier. Didn't really have much action, we were driving around. Came out to this field, hit a call. Got a gobble right away. It was pretty close, we snuck back around, kinda had used the truck as cover. Got over here, and the turkey was coming in, and then, oh, was that a hawk?
Yeah, there was a hawk that flew over. He was coming straight at us, and all of a sudden he turned around and started running away, and we had no clue why. And I called at him and he gobbled back right away, and all of a sudden Austin looks up and yep, here comes a hawk flying over. So he was trying to take cover from him and he turned around after that and came up the edge of the field. And, he got into the woods here behind us. I don't know, he didn't go to our decoy. He came in this the woods here and we sat here for a half hour here. I'm going to be late for work because of this bird. He just would not budge. He kept going back and forth here and strutting and gobbling, and finally I told Austin we needed to make something happen here, so I slid forward and got myself to a point where he could safely get the gun over me and behind me. You know, the barrel is plenty past me, and we both slowly got to where we needed to be there, and he finally was able to make a shot on him, you know. But it was awesome. I mean, he was hammering the whole time today. Like, Austin said, we got out here, I just wanted to hear if I could hear anything gobble just to try for tomorrow, and I call and gobble right away, and I look up and here he's on the field already, and I don't know how he didn't spook because we're parked out in the middle of the field with the truck, and Austin was on the side the turkey was, and he had to get out his door and stuff, but somehow we got out and stayed behind the truck to get up to the woods over here and crawled out, stuck the decoy out, and it all worked out, so that's awesome, man.
Yeah, it was. Hell of an
congratulations
experience.
On your first turkey. Glad I could take you out here. So, see if we can get some more now, huh?
Yeah.